Everyone, welcome to a video today. We're gonna do the arc boss fight. As you know, it's the final boss fight. Don't care, let's do this. And this may be my third attempt. Most of the time it's crashed. All right then. Well, there we go, boys. Now I got myself a little Kano. Kano ain't too fast. We gotta. Are you kidding me? There we go. We're just gonna speedily, fastly walk through this. Yeah. We're just gonna be rushing through this. This is unofficial. I don't know if that was obvious, but yeah. Now, I have yet to see this cutscene. I saw little glimpses of it. They clicked off the video because I didn't want to watch it. Now, I know this came out of well over a month ago. Hey, there we go. And stuff like that. So, right now, we're just going to be going through the cave. As per usual. I don't know how to change it. Left or right. Let's go left, boys. That the good idea? That was a good idea. I see the door. My boy! Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's go. Don't crash my game, please! Now I'm freezing. My game is yet to be frozen. Or crashed. What are you? What the hell? Okay, we're gonna ignore that, and this looks awesome. Holy shit. All right, boys. Oof, oof. I think the Kano's in the circle. Hopefully he is, cause a minute. Oh, Kano, you're here. Okay, let's go first. Now this is supposed to load in. One it? Well, best textures, but as you can see, that's the boss arenas. Yep, these are the boss arenas. Add very bad graphics, because the game can't load anything in. Right here is Dragon. Volcano, if not obvious. And the Brood Mother. I did hear that the Brood Mother area was changed. Because of some glitch, people will fall out for some reason, so there's no underpath anymore. So that's not weird, if you were wondering. Now, I already do know everything about this cave, as in, this is the Earth, very long time ago. And pretty much, this is how they got the dinosaurs, the aliens. Now, over here, see, right, that's a turtle. That's a turtle and a, what the hell are you? You're... That was a big glitch and I won it. Alright. Now. What else we got in here? Now this is modern. And that's how they got the humans. Pretty obvious. Right there is the human. The humanoid. Now one day. Really? One day I will eventually come back. Do this again and ghost fly around. See where this is actually located on the map. If you ever want to get easy access to there, probably gonna teleport me though. Right here is the after, I don't know, Wyvern, some ghost bitch. Now, please, don't tell me that's the cave door. Okay. It's not the cave door. I'm sorry, guys. I kind of freaked out. I was about to say. Alright. Now, this is something I did not see. Oh, she gets without the HUD. I'm sorry, guys. But look at... What map is that? Oh, this is where they get... Oh, those where all the crop plots are? Damn, look at all those crop plots. Piece of shit. But we're above the ob... Are we above the ob? I don't see an ob. Oh, wait, there's an. Wait, no, that's not a knob. That's another. Oh, there's a knob. Yeah, we're above them. This is awesome. I'm sorry, third person. This looks amazing, dude. Alright, well. Let me get out of hood. Ooh, these chandeliers and shit on the roof. Whatever the fuck that is. Now, I'm guessing this is where the boss fight is now. I put this guy at 11,000. Let me put God on him really fast. I don't know if I did, so I'm gonna do that right now. Just to be sure. Because, look. Please, Ark Gods, do not crash my PS4. Oh, wait. Okay, boss. What the fuck? I didn't see this. Can I orbit camera? What the fuck? It's even like an actual orbit camera where I can see it. Yo, that's the map. What the? And there's like a, there's the board. Why don't we have that board? It looks a lot more colorful than me going blind. More arcs? Okay, hold up. I did hear about this, how there's more arcs here. And that's, and people be like, boom, right there, new arc. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's an arc. I think that's scorched. Cool arc, purple shit. What's happening? I'm sorry, I'm so unprepared. Ooh, that's that shit that going on your arm. Okay, I guess I'll turn off the HUD. All right, boys. Oh wait, you have health bars and shit, right? Yeah. Okay. Now you got a shield here. Or some shit. Gonna like bite you? Nah, I can't bite you. Yeah, man, fuck you. That's a good am, bro. I just obliterate him. Fly across the map. Dodge. Now you look. Now, this is interesting. I'ma force tame you. Cause you look nice. A defense unit is what you're called. Ooh. Boy! You wanna get shanked? You wanna get jabbed? Bow. Ow, I'm being hurt. Ow! You're not my friends no more. Oh, hell nah. Oh, dude, is my fucking. Is my car no dead? Oh, well, let me put God on you. I think my Carno's dead. Well, that kind of sucks. Alright, boys. Now, why are you taking damage? How are you taking damage? Oh, my Carno's biting your ass. Of course he is. Thanks, Carno. Now, you are weird. Fucking. I'm gonna whistle passive for you, because. Alright. Alright, boys, we got Carno here. Let's go. Those are defense units. Pretty neato. We might be able to hopefully take one home. That's the boss. Oh, I think it's morphing. Oh, wait, no. It's still that arm shit. Tesseract fucking weird Wizard of Oz shit or something. Now, usually these would kind of suck. You know, I'm guessing you gotta fight with, like, tech tier or whatever the fuck. But I don't know if you could, if you noticed. Oh, you're bullying. Oh, you're in God mode. It's okay. Oh, he's wonderful. No, he's not. No, he's not. I'm stuck. Now. Oh, shit. Did I do something? Oh, he's transforming. Run, bitch. Oh, no, he's teleporting. You can tell that he's teleporting, too. Oh! This is awesome. He's the fucking monkey, bro. Bow his ass. I'm eating your ass. Let me eat your ass. Can you die? Can you, like, die, please? Holy shit, you're not dying. Quick as I thought you would. Alright. Level 1. Bro, we're gonna force tame this guy next time we do this. For sure, for sure. Can y'all get the fuck out of here, dog? Y'all be touching my defense unit's dong or some shite. Some gob shite, no? See, now miss, that would have hurt. See, now you got your little friend there stuck. Icy element. I still need this for my other worlds. Take some of this. There you go. go, boys. They got his element. Element farm to the maximum. I mean, you don't even need, because you would need, like, what, 80 element? Alright. And we're back, okay? I kind of been waiting, but now I just realized I can just beat the shit out of him and still do damage. So, that's what we're gonna do. Transforming, pussy. Best transform quick. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he did it. He done do did it. What, you can beat a dragon? Dragon. I want to see if we can see the manicure. Well, these look badass. Now, I'm wondering if we force tame this guy, if we can make him, like, fucking transform into this shit. You're not dying. Not as quick as I thought you would. Because I didn't want to make my things overpowered, because I wouldn't like that if I ended up one-shotting him. All right, boys. We switched over to the defense unit because he's fucking overpowered and shit, so that's what we're doing now. The defense unit's lit as fuck, as they say. Bow, bruh. Just be like, ka-choo. Alright, well, let's break him out of his little barrier thing because there you go. Alright, just because this is so much better. This probably take forever to kill the brood mother or manticore. Brood mother. Well, get a good look at her. Because, yeah. Where am I on this thing in third person? Oh, I'm inside of it. Probably not tameable. Well, as you can see, this is the brood mother. Just does the other. Oh, you shoot fireballs! Or whatever the fuck. But yeah, look at this. This looks amazing. Man, get the fuck out of my face. But yeah, look at this. This is pretty. Get the fuck out of my face. Alright, boy. Smack your ass. Alright, guys. This is pretty awesome. Thing is, these fuckers on the roof are pretty annoying. I'm trying to get them. It ain't working. Alright, well, I'ma smack you one more time. Which will end. You fucking me, pal? Alright, well. Yeah, guys. We're gonna end it right here. Or some shit. But look. Alright, guys. We can look around here. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, are those the arcs? Or something here is the arc. This is fucking amazing now, ain't it, buddy? Alright, can I stand on this, please? Because this is kind of annoying. You know, whatever. Just enjoy this. Oh my god. Oh! What? Oh my god. Alpha Ascension. Boys, we did it! Alright, I'm gonna mute my mic so y'all can enjoy this. Holy shit, nah. Fuck your fucking amazing game, Wildcard, but that was something else, to be honest. That was good. It was short, but I guess it kind of tells us what happens in the game. Which I find fucking amazing, to be honest, guys. That was good. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video thing that I made.